All right, and so now that I'm kind of actually digging into Roy Clark's catalog, right? I was super happy to actually get an amazing suggestion. Apparently, he has an original song, right? So we will definitely, right, dive into his original song. I want to hear this, guys, right? So listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? So let's go ahead and just jump into this immediately, all right? Let's check this out, guys. We're gonna go ahead and grab some lyrics while we're waiting here.
Yesterday, when I was young, the taste of life was.
Oh, he's actually singing. Oh.
When I was young, the taste of life was sweet. This rain upon my tongue, I teased at life. If it were a foolish game, the way the evening breeze may tease a candle flame, the thousand dreams I dreamed, the splendid things I planned, I always built to last on weak and shifting sand. I live by night and shun the naked light of day, and only now I see how the years run away. Yesterday, when I was young, so many happy songs were waiting to be sung. So many wild pleasures lay in store for me, and so much pain my dazzled eyes refused to see. I ran so fast the time, and youth at last ran out. I never stopped to think what life was all about. And every conversation I can now recall concerned itself with me and nothing else at all.
Before he jumps into his, guitar. The song is absolutely amazing. I don't know what I expected, right? I mean, because we've heard him sing in, I think Folsom. I think he sang that song, right? But like, so I've heard him sing kind of, but not like this, right? This is amazing. In terms of the arranging of the song, it feels like a well put together song, right? And like the whole vibe of it is cool, guys. Yesterday when I was young, he's just singing about his childhood, guys. What he misses about his childhood. So the messaging itself is equally as amazing. Let's continue, guys. Let's hear him play.
Concerned itself with me and nothing else at all. Yesterday, the moon was blue, and every crazy day brought something new to do. I used my magic age as if it were a wand, and never saw the waste and the emptiness beyond. The game of love I played with arrogance and pride. Somehow to drift away, and only I am left on stage to end the play. There are so many songs songs in me that won't be sung. I feel the bitter taste of tears upon my tongue. The time has come for me to pay for yesterday when I was young.
Okay, this song has like all of the elements, right, that I generally enjoy about Frank Sinatra, but without like the big band aspect, I would say. That's just what it kind of feels like. It feels like a song from the era, like back when, and it says music meant something, right? The words that you said had an exact meaning, right? Not now, when you can say one thing and it means the exact opposite. Double and triple entendres are tough to break down sometimes, guys, right? But yeah, he means exactly what he's saying. Absolutely love it. Him playing is perfection, obviously, guys. Let me know. Is there any more like this? This was going to be immediately on my playlist. I'm going to be listening to this back in probably 10 minutes, right? This will be on my rotating playlist. I absolutely love the concept of Roy Clark's musicianship, right? And as I stated earlier, the song was arranged beautifully. I love the light sounding piano also, guys. So yeah, just let me know in the comments what I should be listening to, and I will get into that as soon as I possibly can. And listen, you guys all have an amazing day and enjoy it thoroughly, all right?